This is a simple home automation project. So the major components of this project are RF transmitter and RF receiver. The RF receiver is connected with the microcontroller setup, then which is connected to the tube light. So the signal from the RF transmitter is transferred via radio frequency. Then the signal is received by the RF receiver, which is placed near the tube light. So when we press the button, the tube light gets on, off. When we once again press the button, the tube light gets off.